everybody, and welcome to the 120th St. Catherine School Art Show. As some of you may know, I'm a Coco Art Capt in Imogen. I'd like to introduce to you to Marina Carroll, who was school captain in 2003 and is now working as an architect at Architectus. Marina entered university studying art engineering but made a decision to change to architecture. In her architectural work, Marina has had a particular interest in learning environment. Her passion for the education sector has been extended through her tutoring at the Facility of Architecture and by her multiple projects for the University of Melbourne, including two significant refurbishments in the old arts building. Marina has also worked with the Faculty of Art user groups to define learning and teaching modalities. Marina led the development of the learning space design for the Art West redevelopment. At Architectus, Marina has been involved in all stages of project development. She has developed a broad range of design skills and thrives on the ability to engage clients, designers, and the broader consultant teams. It is with great pleasure that we welcome Marina back to St. Catharines to open our 120th Art Exhibition. Thank you.